So France gets a lot of flack for surrendering too fast in World War II. But do you know why they lost so fast? Spoiler alert, it's not from what you think. Quick myth busting here. France did not have a weak army. They actually had 5 million soldiers. It comes down to poor strategy and just a little dose of hubris. France was deeply scarred from World War I. They built this massive set of defenses called the Maginot Line. Probably the best set of defenses ever built in world history. It was all along the German and Swiss border, but it stopped right here. If the Germans ever attacked again, they would have to go through the Netherlands and Belgium. The French plan was to counterattack there and stop them and win the war that way. Now, you might have noticed there's a little gap right in the middle here. This is the Ardennes Forest. Terrain here is incredibly hard for tanks and vehicles to get through. The French thought there's no way the Germans would go through there because it would be too slow. This was a miscalculation, and the Germans did exactly that. They attacked through the Ardennes Forest and caught the French off guard, surrounding them almost immediately. The French put up a pretty good fight under the circumstances, but it was already too late once they got through that forest. And you got a quick French surrender. Now, if you want more cool stuff like this from history, instead of some of the toxic stuff on here, follow for more nerd alerts.